Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class today. I'm teacher Vankongkea. So today is Monday, right? So every Monday, we always study our book is Treehouse. Very good. So if you have Treehouse book, please put it on your table. Here is our book, right? Treehouse 2. And one more thing is eraser, ruler, color, notebook, and one more is pencil, right? Okay, so everyone look at the whiteboard all together. So today is Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. How about the month? The month is May, May, M-A-Y. How about the date? The date is 4, 4. How about the year? The year is 2020, 2020. So right now, let's repeat one more time with me all together. Monday, May 4, 2020, right? Okay, Treehouse 2. So today study our unit is Unit 6, Dinosaur Dinner, page 76 and 77, right? Okay, so before we start our lesson today, let's review our vocabulary, right? Okay, so here is our previous vocabulary. So you study already last Friday. So today, let's repeat after me again and spell all together. Number one, red. Sorry, number one, red, red. Number two, blue, blue. Number three, yellow, yellow. Okay, one more time, we spell red, R-E-D, red. Blue, B, L, U, E, blue. Number three, yellow, Y, E, L, L, O, W, yellow. Okay, read one more time. Red, red, blue, blue, yellow, yellow. Okay, so right now, please open your Treehouse book on page 76, right? Okay, here is our page is 76. Get ready for dinner. Okay, repeat after me. Get ready for dinner. So teacher will send the listening for you and you need to open the audio track 40, 41, right? So you need to listen and after that you need to trace, okay, this line and you need to say the word. Example, when you hear that trace, the picture spoon, where is spoon here? Here, right? Okay, so you need to trace it down. Use your pencil, right? To write it, trace it down. And don't forget to say the word spoon. You got it? Okay, and one more. This one, you need to listen first before you do it, right? Okay, so right now, look at our whiteboard today. Okay, so today we have new lesson, letter D. Letter D. Here is our letter D, right? Okay, so now look at the picture all together. The first picture. What is this, everyone? Very good. Dinosaur here, right? Here is the word of dinosaur. D for dinosaur. Repeat after me. D for dinosaur. D I N O S A U R. Dinosaur. Okay, the second picture is, what is this, everyone? Very good. So this one is dinner, right? Okay, so D for dinner. D for dinner, right? D I N N E R. Dinner. Okay, so now let's repeat after me again. Letter D. Letter D. Dinosaur. Dinosaur. Dinner. Dinner. Okay, let's spell dinosaur. D I N O S A U R. Dinosaur. Dinner. D I N N E R. Dinosaur. Very good. Clap your hand for yourself. Okay, so right now move to our book bag is page 77, right? Dinner time. Repeat after me. Dinner time. Dinner time. So teacher, we send the listening again. Audio track 40, 42. So you need to listen and you need to take the sticker at the back of our book. In here is letter. What letter, everyone? What letter? Letter D, right? Here is our sticker. Here is our sticker, letter D, page 77. So you need to take off the sticker and you need to stick into our page 77. That is dinner time, right? Okay, so here is our letter, page 77. So you need to put the sticker into the blank, the letter D here. And here is dinosaur. Dinosaur and D you need to stick in here. And here is the food of the dinosaur that he will eat dinner, right? Okay, so right now look at the whiteboard all together, everyone. Okay, so today I have exercise. Connect the letter D to the correct word. So here is letter D and here is the word. So how many words that we have? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So everyone need to look at the words here and you need to draw the line to the correct verb, right? Example here. Here is letter D. So you need to find the verb in here that which verb is letter D. Okay, so now the first verb is spoon. Spoon start letter what? Letter S. No, right? Next, dinosaur start letter D. So we need to draw the line letter D here to the word dinosaur, right? Okay, move to the next word is fork, right? So this one start letter F, so cannot, right? Okay, next is dinner. So dinner start letter D, right? So here is letter D and here is letter D also. That's why we need to draw the line to the correct verb. You got it? Okay, so right now let's repeat after me. D, dinosaur. D, dinosaur. D, dinner. D, dinner. Dinosaur. D, I, N, O, S, U, S, A, U, R. One more time. D-I-N-O-S-A-U-R. Dinosaur. Dinner. D-I-N-N-E-R. Dinosaur. Dinner. Okay? So don't forget to read it again and again. Dinosaur. Dinner. Okay? So now it's time to say goodbye. So everyone, goodbye and see you tomorrow.